Hello everyone, Frosty here, and today I'm playing Assetto Corsa Competizione. Today's feature is from a 1-hour GT3 sprint race at the Nürburgring GP circuit, driving the Lamborghini Huracan GT3 EVO. But Frosty, what makes this race special, you ask? This is only my second race ever where I'm not using the racing line, have manual gear shifts, manual engine stop-start, and stability control disabled. It's going to be a rocky road, but I'm forcing myself to leave behind the assists that I've been relying on heavily for the past 20 plus years where I've been playing racing games across various consoles. So, without further ado, let's get racing.
On the right.
Thank you.
the halfway mark. Still a long way to go.